which was at that point of time called TV Today. And I worked there too. So there is a connect between the organization and me, and that is why I'm here today to talk to all of you. I think Dr. Pathy wants to come in. Please, come in.
Who entered and is a profound journalist for more than four decades. He has worked with Times of India, India Today, Business India Television, TV Today, Sahara TV, Reading.com, Teri, and Reader Digest, and also many others. He has worked across print, television, and online media. He has written 6 books, and one of the popular books, which all of you must have seen in many bookstores countrywide, Modi Demystified, Making of a Prime Minister. He is also the recipient of Ramnath Goenka Award of Excellence in Journalism and also Madhavankutty Gold Medal for the Excellence in English Journalism. He has produced more than and directed more than 20 documentaries. Presently, Adjunct Professor of Symbiosis Institute of Media and Communication in Pune. The good part I'll take. So since all of us are entering into the communication industry, it is pertinent for all of us to understand what are the basic nuances required to, reshaping our personality, fitting into the media and entertainment industry prerequisites. Because today's context, corporate have already moved to a globalized era. Now these are called multinationalization or sensitization or market requirements. So matching with that part, day one, personality development and grooming have been embedded to your curriculum. So it will continue till the time your semester is over. So over the period of time, both grooming and the personal development must be synchronized in a way where all of you should understand your own hidden talent, which already God has gifted you, your strength, your weaknesses, and vis-a-vis what you need to do. So my expectations from each one of you, please do participate, please do interact, and
go out for jobs. Nobody is going to look at your mark sheet. They are going to look at your skills. They are going to look at your personality. They are going to look at the kind of attitudes that you have in life. Because these are things which will hold you with your job. Getting a job is not difficult today. Getting a job is very easy. What is tough is keeping that job. Are you able to keep that job? And are you not important? Academics is important. Because as a professor, myself, I have been teaching at Symbiosis Institute of Media and Communication in Pune for the last 10 years. You have to work on this, and you have to start working today. Why? Because we have already lost that. The fact of the matter is, we all come from a very damaged education system. We have to admit that, Our education system taught us so many things. It never taught us to have self-confidence. It never taught us to have self-esteem. It never taught us to be happy. It never taught us basic skills that we need in life. Communication skills, for example. How many students today can actually stand and talk? Except for. That education should have taught you, but it did not. How many of us have listening skills? Very few of us have good listening skills, Very few of us have writing skills. Today, one of the biggest crises in the industry is writing. All of you can become good writers, but you have to work very, very hard. And you need to have a clear-cut focus. You need to have a clear-cut goal. So today, what I'm going to do is not about you joining the India Today group or you joining a media organization. What I'm going to talk to you is about life. This is going to help you in whatever